Hellen Obiri bagged her first gold medal at the World Athletics Championships in Doha, Qatar, as she held on to upstage compatriot Margaret, who threatened to deny her the chance of defending her title. Obiri crossed the finish line in a championship record time of 14 minutes 26.72 seconds, with Chelimo stopping the timer at 14 minutes 27.49 seconds. Mike Okinyi recaps another memorable night for Team Kenya as Amos Kipruto clinched a bronze in the men's marathon race.
The last 4 days of the championship have seen Kenyans come out in their thousands to cheer their athletes. They had high expectations with the 1500 meters where defending champion Faith Kipyegon and Winnie Chebet were up against a red-hot Sifan Hassan. And as expected, Hassan produced a newfound devastating kick to win gold, Kipyegon settling for silver. She finished the race with an injury and had to be put on crutches to support her movement. Then came the big one. After missing the podium in the 10,000 meters, Hellen Obiri was out on a mission to defend a 5,000 meters crown. She ran her race from the front and left the rest of the field to fight for silver and bronze.
We had a missing crowd from our fans from Kenya. So I said maybe to work hard, maybe to show them I can dance and I can win. So I didn't want to let them to be disappointed.
Her lap of honor was one to remember. The Kenyans gave a standing ovation, delighted that once again they are celebrating a milestone. They could not hide their excitement.
She has made us proud and we're happy. And forever 254.
That we are happy in Doha for Obiri to represent us and win.
I'm so happy that Kenya won. It's a fulfilling thing. We've been here, we've been cheering up.
It was so sweet. We have been waiting for this for so much time.
That is now gold number 4 for Team Kenya in a championship that is so far so very good. The last event of the day, the men's marathon. On a day of title defenses, it was upon the marathon team to defend the marathon title that was won in 2017 by Kenya in the men's marathon. The conditions are quite different from the women's marathon when it was hot. Here, it is now cool and not as humid. Ethiopia carried the day with tactful running in a 1-2 finish. Amos Kipruto bagged a well-deserved bronze.
As you know, Ethiopian is it really like a sprinting, so maybe that's the problem on me, and I'm going back and work for it.
The championship closes with 3 events for Kenyans at the Khalifa Stadium. Mike Okinyi for Citizen TV in Doha, Qatar.